investigations. He worked with two Soviet born businessmen, Lev Parnas and Igor Fruman, who were indicted last month in the Southern District of New York on campaign finance charges. They had both pleaded not guilty. But those are two men who are working with Giuliani to
talk about these fantasy witnesses for Democrats. Is there any chance that they could be subpoenaed and therefore be forced to testify? Or if they are subpoenaed, we would expect a protracted, very, very long court battle that would last far too long to be practical for the length of this impeachment process?
No, because Democrats aren't subpoenaing anybody. I mean, that's...
What's the strategy behind?